Apparently, the guy barely had any clothes on when it all went down.
Time to get those cops on the
motherfuckers. Let's get out of here!
That's some green...